Antonio Brown. Jackson played very well this year for Cincinnati. Lots of time for Roethlisberger to check down to Bell. Almost always a good option. Does he go out of bounds? No whistle, no signal. And it's a touchdown for Pittsburgh. Boy, Jordan Evans, I don't know if he thought they were playing two-hand touch or what, but he didn't get him down. He didn't get him out of bounds. And the Steelers with an interesting celebration of a 35-yard touchdown.
Bell did it to him in Pittsburgh. Just a simple check down. He catches the ball. He comes out of his backfield, and he's in bounds.
He is in bounds. And what kind of a tackle is that by Jordan Evans?
Not good. Backup player.
William Jackson there as well, just a bystander.
The thing is, did they hear a whistle? I don't believe they did.
But what is Jackson doing?
No idea. No idea.
It looked like he's looking at Evans as if to say, I thought you were going to push him out of bounds.
I have not